Assalamu alaikum. Class 6, subject science. This is lecture 6 of chapter 6, Air and the Atmosphere. Open your book, page number 61. Write day and date at the top of the page. Today we will study properties of gases in the air. Air mein maujood gases ki properties ko study karte hain. Gases are not as easy to study as solids or liquids. Often they are invisible. They are difficult to keep as they quickly find their way out of tiny holes and cracks. Yet, as we will see, gases are very important. Here are the properties of the main gases present in air. Gases ko study karna itna easy nahi hai jitna ke solids or liquids ko. Aksar gases invisible hoti hain aur inhe rakhna bahut difficult hota hai, as you know that ki gases jo hoti hain wo kisi bhi chote se surakh se ya crack se leak ho sakti hain. Ab hum dekhenge ki gases bahut important hain aur yahan pe hum air mein maujood kuch main gases ki properties ko study karte hain. So first we study nitrogen. Nitrogen makes up about 4/5 or nearly 80% of the air by volume. It is a colorless gas which does not have a smell. It does not support life or combustion. It is generally an inert or unreactive gas, although it does form a number of oxides. Nitrogen is manufactured by the fractional distillation of liquid air. It is used to make ammonia. From this, nylon and other artificial fibers and also fertilizers are made. Ammonia is also converted into nitric acid, which is used for making dyes, explosives, fertilizers, and many other useful chemicals. Liquid nitrogen has a boiling point of -196 degrees centigrade and is used for cooling materials to a very low temperature. Nitrogen occurs naturally in compounds such as proteins and nitrates. As you know that nitrogen air ka takriban 80% volume banati hain. Ye colorless gas hai jiski koi smell nahi hoti. Ye life aur combustion ko support nahi karti hai. Ye generally inert या unreactive gas है. अगरचे ये number of oxides बनाती है. Nitrogen liquid air की fractional distillation से manufacture की जाती है. ये ammonia की making में use होती है और इससे nylon और दूसरे artificial fibers, fertilizers भी बनाए जाते हैं. Ammonia को nitric acid में convert किया जाता है जो कि dyes में, explosive में, fertilizers में और बहुत से useful chemicals में use होती हैं. लिक्विड नाइट्रोजन का बॉइलिंग पॉइंट -196 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड है. इसे मटेरियल्स को बहुत लो टेम्परेचर तक कूल करने के लिए यूज़ किया जाता है. नाइट्रोजन नेचुरली कंपाउंड्स में पाई जाती है जैसे कि प्रोटीन्स एंड नाइट्रेट्स. नाउ ओपन योर डॉकेट पेज नंबर 29, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. राइट सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नाइट्रोजन गैस. नाइट्रोजन गैस की कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टीज राइट करें. Nitrogen gas, its formula is N2. Nitrogen makes up about 78 to 80% of the air by volume. Nitrogen air ka 78 to 80% tak ka volume banati hai. It does not support combustion. Ye combustion ko support nahi karti hai. It is used to make ammonia. Ammonia ki making mein use hoti hai. Boiling point of nitrogen is -196 degree centigrade. Nitrogen ka boiling point -196 degree centigrade hai. It occurs naturally in compounds such as proteins and nitrates. ये naturally compounds में पाई जाती है जैसे कि proteins और nitrates. Note down the homework. Chapter 6, read page number 61. Learn and practice question number 9 in the AR. Thank you.